Hi everyone, I am here at the Holiday Inn in Warrington with the lovely Stacey from Bluecrest.
Hi.
I'm going to be doing a health assessment, which is a really in-depth health assessment via my Vitality Insurance. So it's heavily discounted. And yeah, really, really excited to get going and to get the results back, to see what's going on inside my body, really. So anybody interested, let me know and we can have a chat about Bluecrest.
Executive package, we're covering your biochemistry, which is a blood test checking 25 general health markers, and so things like liver and kidney function, your calcium levels, cholesterol, uric acid levels for gout, iron levels and glucose for diabetes. We'll be doing a biometric analysis, which looks at your bone, muscle, fat mass, visceral fats, weight and BMI. It also calculates a metabolic age, so that tells you how well your body's running on the inside.
Fantastic.
We're doing an ECG, checking for any irregularities in your heart rhythm. We'll also be doing a haematology profile, which is another blood test, and checking your red and white blood cells, your immune system and your platelets. Also checking for any blood or bone cancers, so things like leukemia and lymphoma. There's a heart disease and stroke risk assessment. We'll also be popping some musculoskeletal health into your results when you get those through. Because you're female, we're doing ovarian cancer tests, which is tailored to male or female. If you was a male, you would have a prostate cancer test. Again, that's done through your blood test. We're also checking peripheral arterial disease. So that is looking for any narrowing or furring in your arteries, which can lead to heart attacks and strokes. And that is everything with your package.
Wow, fantastic. That's so comprehensive. I'm really looking forward to getting the results. Thanks, Stacey.
No problem.
I have just come out from having my Vitality Executive Health Screening with Bluecrest. The lovely Stacey let me do a video with her, and she took some photographs, as you can see. And she's given me some instant results. Not all of the report will be available for all of the tests that she did until, she said, about 21 days. I should get an email with the statistics and the results in a couple of weeks, but I'll get a full report through, which is in a booklet format, in about 21 days time. But I'm dead excited because I have got some of the results here, and I'm chuffed to say that my metabolic age is 33 and I'm actually 48, so I'm chuffed about that. That means my internal organs and everything inside my body is for somebody of the age of 33. My weight is 7 stone 8. My visceral fat level is 2. I don't know what that means. My BMI is 18.3 and my blood pressure is 111/68. So it's good to get some instant results like that anyway, because, you know, I've done this health assessment. It's the first time I've ever booked on to and paid for an in-depth health assessment like this. I'm fit, I'm active, I'm healthy, you know, I eat well, I sleep well most of the time. So, you know, I think I'm healthy, but it's only until you go and do a more in-depth assessment to see what's going on inside your body that you actually find out if you are healthy on the inside. And that was the whole aim of me wanting to get this done. I got it through my Vitality Insurance, which I got that heavily discounted. I think I got 80% discount, so it cost me about £120 in total. And I'll probably get one of these done every couple of years, just to give myself reassurance and peace of mind that my internal organs, and I've got nothing serious going on there that I should know about. So I would recommend it, if you can do, to get a health assessment done. And if obviously if you want to know about the Vitality health assessments, then let me know. Okay, bye.